All right, you guys, I'm gonna turn this on and off real quick. Is your airbag staying on? So your airbag light staying on after you start it. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show you a quick way to fix that. On most cars, it's gonna be in up in your front seat, underneath your either your driver's seat or your passenger seat. You're gonna find something like that. It's gonna be the yellow wire with the yellow casing. The casing's gonna be yellow. Like this one's gray, you're gonna have a yellow casing. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna squeeze at the top and you're gonna take that out. But I'm gonna show you on my side, on my driver's side of this Tacoma, on the passenger side is actually where the wiring is for over here. And if I look down here, you can see there's the attention sign and it gives you some warnings in English and Spanish, which is on Spanish on that side. On the other side, it's English. So that's actually where my wiring is for the airbag. So what you want to do is we're gonna unhook this one. But with mine, as you can see, it's hooked to this wire right here. It's black. The casing is black. A lot of the cars, the casing, just the plastic part, what I call the casing, all this right here is going to be yellow. And then probably some will be next to it, a white one, a black one, whatever. A white, a black, a gray one. But mine is black, so look for a yellow one or look for this attention sign, which is telling you this is the calibrated system, and to look at your manual for any inquiries. Okay, if you need to change any parts to get a hold of the dealer and stuff like that, it's giving you a, so this is actually the wire for it. Okay, mine is marked, mine is not yellow. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to push this button in at the top and push the button in and just pop it out. So let me show you the button, because these can be a pain in the butt to get out. Okay, there's the button right there. We're going to hit that, push the button down like so, and then just pull out. Okay, and then let it sit for just a couple of seconds, kind of like you're doing a reboot on a modem or something like that. Just let it sit there for a minute and it'll restart it. Now, I'm not going to say that this works every time, because it could be something else.
You're underneath here looking, make sure, follow your wiring and make sure that it's not been crimped from your seat. Also, you want to make sure that you check your fuses, because anything pertaining to the airbag, you want to make sure you check your fuses, because a fuse could be blown out. Like if you got into a little accident or something and you got bumped or you hit something with a you know, a sizable force, and you know, maybe your truck didn't get, you know, destroyed or nothing, but maybe it got bumped or something, make sure all your fuses are good, because sometimes the fuses connect to a tail light or, you know, to whatever, and if it got bumped, it may have blown that fuse. So make sure you check all your fuses. All right, you guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe and like my videos.